Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Air Race Course here on Friday. It is September the 21st, 2018. Going to look at the stakes races on today's program from Air, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for race courses around the world. So let's get on to it. We're going to look at the stakes races, races 4 and 5, the 305 and the 335. The 305, the fourth race from Air, it's the Shadowell Stud EBF Stallions Harry Roseberry Stakes. It's a listed stakes for Class 1 horses, going for a purse $67,500. This race is for 2-year-olds, which are EBF eligible. Field of 12 horses, going 1,000 meters or 5 furlongs on the turf course. Top selection, I like the 5-horse Junius Brutus. I'm going to go 597 in the tri-cast of the trifecta. 597 tri-cast trifecta. Top selection of 5-horse Junius Brutus. Harry Bentley's on this one for Ralph Beckett, this 2-year-old colt by Cockney Rebel. The horse's most recent appearance came the 8th of September. That came at Kempton on the all-weather. 6 furlongs in the Group 3 Sirenia Stakes. The horse finished second by 2.5 lengths behind Kassar, who just ran a little bit of a better race. This horse, you know, never got that good closing kick, but that was a very tough race. I think with the step down in class to this race, I think this horse should run a lot better. Before that Ripon, the 18th of August, 6 furlongs in Class 3 conditions. The horse won by 1.5 lengths. Speed from the inside, took off clear. It was a very good victory there. Major improvement off the race before, which came in the Group 2 Vintage Stakes at Goodwood, 7 furlongs, July the 31st. Distance might have been too long for this horse. He finished 10th by 15 lengths. Really hit the wall a furlong and a half from home. It wasn't the day to win. And then before that, Royal Ascot, 5 furlongs of listed stakes. He finished 6th by 3.25 lengths. A little bit of a turn of foot, but again, it wasn't the best race. I think coming here to Scotland, facing going the 5 furlong trip today, a little bit of, you know, a good ground. He should really run well. Watch out for him to run a big one. So to recap my selections for the 4th from Air, the 305, it's the Harry Roseberry Stakes. Going to go with the 5-horse Junius Brutus. Going to go 597 in the tri-cast of the trifecta. So now let's get on to race number 4. Race number 5, the 335 from Air. It's the Al Maktoum Cup, Aaron Scottish Filly Sprint Stakes. It's listed stakes for Class 1 horses, going for a purse $67,500. This race is for 3-year-olds and upwards. Fillies mares only, which have not won a Group 1 pattern race after March of this year. Field of 17 horses, going 1,100 meters or about 5.5 furlongs on the turf course. Very wide open race here. I'll give you 3 horses I think can win. I'm going to go with the 5-horse Mayleaf Shine. I'm going to use the 11-horse Darkana, and I'll also use the 14-horse Miss Bar Beach. So 5, 11, 14 here for me in the 335. I'll probably do an exacta box or forecast box, 5, 11, 14. But let's start off talking about the 5-horse Mayleaf Shine. 4-year-old filly by Mason here is 15-1 here. David Allen gets the leg up on this one for Ian Jardine. The horse's most recent outing came the 8th of September at Haydock on very heavy ground. 5 furlongs and a Class 2 handicap. Horse had a very good turn of foot. He finished second by 2.75 lengths there. Just missed at the end, but, you know, ran a decent effort that day, and only her 5th start of the season. Before that, here in Scotland and Hamilton, 5 furlongs in a Class 3 conditions race, 4th of August. The horse finished 4th by 7.25 lengths there. Was going to catch the winner, never really got into the race. It wasn't the day to win. And then at Ayr, locally, 23rd of June, 5 furlongs in a filly's listed stakes. Horse finished 4th by 3 lengths. Ground was a little bit drier than expected that day, and it probably affected this horse. Never really got into it. But I think here today, you know, a little wetter ground should be to her liking, and I think she's due for a good run. I'll take her here at 15-1, along with the number 11 horse here, Darkana. Paul Hannigan's on this one for Richard Fahey, this 3-year-old filly by Dark Angel. This horse's most recent outing came first off the layoff at Pontefract, 19th of August. 6 furlongs and a listed stakes. The horse finished 11th by 13 lengths. You don't want to be wide at Pontefract, especially going 6 furlongs. This horse was everything and wide, and, you know, never changed the leads. It wasn't the day to win on the outside fence. Plus, it was the horse's first start off the break. Before that, ran at Doha and Qatar. The 24th of February, 1 mile in the Group 2 Albida. The horse finished 8th by 7.5 lengths. This horse is not a router. He's a sprinter, and, you know, I think routing that day wasn't to her liking. And then before that, the the 7th of October last year at Red Car, 6 rungs in auction listed stakes, horse won by a half length, quick enough nicely in the front, and had a very good victory. A major improvement off the start before, which came to Chevrolet Park at Newmark, where this horse ran absolutely crappy. But I like this horse a lot in this race today. 15-1, second off the break, good postra. Watch out for to really improve off the last one. And another horse I'll use here is the 14 horse Miss Bar Beach. Keith Douglas trains this trio filly by Choicer here. Gets Tom Eves in the saddle. I saw she was trading at 9-1 in the UK as of late Thursday evening, but I have her at 4-1. Excuse me, 5-1 here in the American morning line. But this horse is most recent out. She's coming out of the same race Dargana ran at Pontefract a few weeks ago, 19th of August, 6 furlongs in listed stakes. She finished third by a half length. There she had a good post draw. She had a decent turn of foot. It wasn't a bad race there. Before that, Carlisle, 27th of June, 7 furlongs listed stakes. She finished third by length. She just kind of weakened out of it right before the wire. The distance might have been a little bit too long for her going this 7-furlong trip there. And then before that, Musselsboro, 1 mile, class 2 handicap on heavy ground and a march. Horse definitely did not like the distance. Finished 8th by 39 lengths. First off the break, it was just the wrong race. Cut back today, she'll really do her well. And at 5-1 or 9-1 right now in the UK markets, I think she'll really run a big one. Horse you definitely want to use on your forecast tickets. So to recap my selections for the 5th, the 3:35 from Air, it's the Scottish Philly Sprint Stakes. Gonna go with the 5 horse Mayleaf Shine. I'm also gonna use the 11 horse here, Dark Anna, and I'll also use the 14 horse here, Miss Bar Beach. I'm probably gonna do an exacta box here, 5, 11, 14, and maybe a few each small way wagers. So good luck to all, and please follow me on Twitter at Horse Racing Kid 5. Good luck, everybody.